Jade called me. She's taking the explosives to Saeed. She wanted me to talk to Rahim about the volatile hive and how she wants him to stay the hell away from it. Hey, Doc, you got a minute?
Oh, it's, Kane. Yes. How can I help you?
Crane, remember when I told you about that weird infected I saw? You know, the one who took one look at me and hauled ass away? Yeah, well, I just saw another one, and it did the same thing.
I believe I have heard your colleagues talk about those creatures. Bolters, they call them. Apparently, they favor certain areas of town over others, but only appear at night. I don't suppose you could catch one and bring me a sample of its flesh. You see, a thought occurred to me. A long shot, I realize. But if these creatures favor areas where I left my experimental bait, well, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Please do obtain a sample, but it has to be fresh. So you have to get it back to me quickly.
Okay, and where exactly do I find these things?
I'm told that quartermaster chap has been keeping track of them.
The radio signal is stronger than ever before.
Dinner towers.
I saw some people in this school. Got to wonder what they were doing there.
Zera asked me to bring him a sample from that bolter I saw in front of the school. He said they'd been spotted in specific areas of the city, so I should focus my search in those places. He also said I needed to get that sample back to him while it was still fresh. So I gotta move.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. Hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
The radio signal is stronger than ever before.
What can I do for you?
Doc Zara says you know where I should look for these, bolters. Super fast infected, covered in big green blisters.
Oh yeah, yeah. I can point you in the right direction. Here, here, and here. Though you ask me, if trouble don't come looking for you, no reason to go looking for trouble.
Words to live by, thanks.
How can I assist you?
Say that somebody turned on the antenna.
Hey, what's up, Spike?
Just FYI, if you need me, I'll be at the ferry station helping Morgan prep the barge.
me!
Spike, it's Crane. There's a building here covered in quarantine tape. You know what it is?
I sure do. You're looking at the original quarantine ground zero. The first infected were moved there from the hospitals when the outbreak started. Things fell apart pretty quick, and the building was abandoned. It's chock full of biters, but it's also chock full of supplies. Even Ryzen's people haven't been able to crack it.
Thank you.